Hey, more good news. Starting February 25th, masks will no longer be mandatory on Royal Caribbean cruises. What do you guys think? Is cruising going the right direction?